Justice Sharad Arvind Bobde has been sworn in as the 47th Chief Justice of India, with President Ram Nath Kovind administering the oath of office to Justice Bobde. Outgoing Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi had recommended Justice Bobde, the second senior most judge of the apex court, as his successor. Justice Bobde will serve as the Chief Justice of India for around 18 months and retire on the 23rd of April 2021. Justice Bobde was also part of the five-judge bench which heard the longest-running Ayodhya land dispute case. He was also part of the in-house panel which has handled the controversial case related to allegations of sexual harassment against Chief Justice Gogoi.